not to the extent that we had here yesterday, which forced the postponement to this evening.
Wheeling modified time trials, getting a little bit of rain.
So yeah, we get a little blob of green in Ascola, pass by the speedway before we get back to it.
What is Falcone, the weatherman, saying?
He says, "Ain't tough." As you can see, one little blob, a shower going by, and just nicking us.
Thank you.
turn, and that just rocketed his car to the right.
What number was that car, Jim?
25, 26.
The cement retaining wall, you can see that right front tire ripped off. Safety crew is on the scene immediately. And chatting with Steve. Steve out of Lowell, Massachusetts. And really has wrecked that race car for sure.
Oh, yeah.
And he's climbing out, so that's good to see.
Spindle's broken, rack is broken.
A good sight.
Always climb out of the race car.